What's up, friends? Chuck here, and welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. Okay, we're a little bit of hurt here, actually. We have zero first aid kits, and we still have the ability to, not use any plasmids. Well, use the plasmids we want, put it that way. So at the moment, we have hypnotized Big Daddy 2, but that's going to change in, like, 4 seconds, probably. Okay, let's just blow you up. What do we got? Insect swarm. Sure. Now we can see what this does. Not a hell of a lot, actually. It just... I guess it just distracts them. Like, does a bit of damage and distracts them. It's not too bad. But there's definitely better. And that's Insect Swarm 3. So, I assume Insect Swarm 1 would be fairly lackluster. But that's alright. Now we know. Is there anyone in here that's going to frag me while I do this? No, this is just a loop around. Okay, sweet. We need first aid kits like a son of a bitch. automatic hack tool we cannot make. Maybe if we hack it? Nope. Okay, what else? Exploding buck. I think we're full on exploding buck. It should show you how much you have as well. But I think we made that last time and it dropped out the bottom, so... I think we're actually pretty good. Let's have a look. Telekinesis is not bad. Let's go out of here. Let's have a look if there's like a store nearby, right? Like there's a store like right above us maybe? Okay. Let's do, nope. Oh, there's a store right here. We have $82. That's why. Okay. Well, let's get 4 med kits, because it's going to help, right? Let's clear out the bottom level first. As always. In fact, we may have already done it. I think this was the only place we could go in the bottom level. And this is where we came from, I'm fairly sure. Yeah, it is. Alright, cycling trap. This one's actually pretty entertaining. We'll keep this there. We got some film. Hey, shotgun, nice. Okay, let's go up a level. This dude's above us. Let's put one there. Let's put one there. And maybe at the top of the stairs. No?
Hey.
Hey, what up? Okay, now if he comes for us, he's gonna cycle and trap and get owned. Scooby bullseye, no, we don't want that. Alright, let's see what we can do on this level. There is a first aid kit here, which is great. We do not have enough to buy anything, but we can smack it. Okay. Starting from this side, there is nothing. There is a... Yeah, there's one more little system. Okay. Room for rent. Let's have a look. There's a bot shop down there too as well. If we find some money. Oh, fuck off. Get the old armor piercing rounds, all two of them. Get your job. How did you not get thingy? Well, you're going to come in here and get thingy anyway. Winter blast, sorry, that'll work. Where'd you go? Oh. Nice. That's such a good fucking combo, holy shit. Okay. Let's take that out. Gene bank. Alright, we were swapping something. From memory. We wanted to buy, that's right. We wanted to buy. Another slot so that we could put the electric one in. Okay, let's just, get rid of this. Come on, man. There we go. Okay. Shit. It's pretty good. Alright, Medical Expert 3. Heal your injuries in the blink of an eye with the new Medical Expert 3, your best friend just got better. Is this Medical Expert 2? No, that's Evelink Sports Boost. Okay. First aid kits give you much more health. It's pretty handy. Maybe we'll get one of these as well. Store in the gene bag for now. Okay, that's just that disappearing. That's fine. $4. Bandages. Fuck yeah. Right, anything else? It's probably just for just for that plasmid, I would think. Or the upgrade, whatever you want to call it. Okay, electro bolt, we can use that. We can probably not go in there. What happened here? What is this? Is this a Big Daddy drill or something? It is! This guy got fucking owned! Holy shit! Oh, bad luck, buddy. Okay, let's listen to that.
Clinical trial protector system. Plasmid lot 255. Dr. Su Chong. Client okay, Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day.
I can't seem
to get the damn Big Daddies to imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Su Chong.
Get away.
Maybe
if I modify the genetic sequence...
Shush! Too cute! Holy shit!
The sequence to allow for... Get away, you filthy little shit! What? What are you doing? Get me back! Get back!
Ah, so that's Su Chong then. So, the little sister was like, Papa Su Chong, come and play. And he's just like, fuck you. And then he hit her. And then the Big Daddy came in and went, you know what? No hitting my little sisters. Have a giant drill through your heart. I mean, it's fair enough. All right. What? 192. Can we now use whatever we want?
Now you are having freedom. Su Chong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It's time for this matter to be settled.
Shit yeah. Alright, we're doing it. Fucking doing it. Okay, there's someone out there with that. Ow, ow, ow. The old 1-2 punch from the start of the game. Probably 1-2 punch her as well. Is she getting hit by that car? No. This turret just come out of nowhere. has destroyed her and her turret, and is now trying to destroy me. Well, I'll tell you what, turret. Have one of these. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, up we go. Needed two.
I don't give a shit.
Did you take a beating? Oh shit. Take quite a beating. Nice.
Come on!
Right in the face. Right through the mouth, actually. I don't know, I probably prefer to take it through the brain than the mouth, because I guess if you take a bolt through the mouth, there's a chance of you surviving. Bolt through the brain, yeah, you're not surviving that. So we don't actually need to be here, this is all, just... Stand up.
What?
Oh, he's ducked. What a dick. Okay, yeah, this is all additional stuff, because we've got our orders to go to, something Poseidon, or something like that, whatever it was. So this is all just, for loot, basically, I think. See, that, I would prefer that, even though it's probably not through the brain, it's a bit low. Either way, it's better than through the mouth. Of use. What about in here?
You
know
what
film, which we don't
do
need.
To Judas is? I said. Come.
Was he talking while laying down? Kind of counterproductive, right? I'm gonna be all sneaky, but I'm gonna talk about Judas at the same time. Okay, found a. What are these places called? Black? No, it's not a green room. I don't know. The photography are developing place. Might be able to just hack this ourselves, I think. Go. Anything good? Automatic hack tool? Nope, $48. I'll take that. Even though we're kind of getting up on first aid kits again, which is nice. Too much film. Can't pick up anymore. But I think the only things we still need to take photos of are the big daddies and the little sisters, so. That's not too bad. Alright, can we go up again? We can't. I don't think. Yeah, you're not meant to go up there. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Prometheus. Not Poseidon. Prometheus. How is there someone up there when I was just there? Stupid spawns. Maybe we can pop her. Is that her there? I think that might be a shadow, actually. Alright. Oh shit, you're a shockman. I can't shock you. I can send you flying though, holy crap. Yeah, let's go back to this and this. So we're going back to the bathysphere. Probably have some respawns along the way. Big daddy around. Yeah, trap's still there as well, it's fantastic. Alright, here we go. Smack! And smack. Oh, it's so good.
I'm not a-
And
come on!
Smack. Okay, take all your stuff. Do you have a tiny sestra with you? No, you do not. Okay, let's take a photo of you either way. So far away from capping this. Ever since I took the photography bonus upgrade, well, I don't know what you want to call them, out, it's been a hard slog actually trying to get them. Let's go see if he does get a little sister out of here though, because we still have the one to go. If he does, we can prepare by getting our rocket launcher out. Grenade launcher. Come on, little sister, come out.
I can hear them.
Yes, good job. All right, that's really handy, actually. Let's swap and reload that. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Reload, heal. Heal again. Oh, there's an ammo thing as well, nice. Shit! Fucking splicer got us, really? Oh, it should be one more shot for him. All depends on where we reload. Oh, we're freaking ages away. Let's change back to, like, shotgun or something. Maybe we can just finish him off with electric bug. Oh shit, we used all of electric bug. Oh, exploding bug, that'll do. Where is he?
How's that?
Yeah! Destroy this guy first. There he is. One shot was all we needed. And yeah, he did go over that trap and didn't end up going flying, so. that answers that question as well. Okay, let's take a photo of the little sister and, like, go to jail for having photos of minors. Oh, we've done... That's right, we maxed out little sisters. In that case, it's literally just the Big Daddies. And there's two different types. There's the Bouncer and the Rosie. Alright,
nice. What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Okay, nice. There she is. There's our exploiting buck. It was the exploiting buck. Not, thingy bug. Shock bug. Alright, let's make one of them. Let's get this present. Prolific inventor, that's just gonna make it, cheaper to invent stuff, I would think. Inventing is already available pastime in the resource trap, halls of Rapture. Make yourself a prolific inventor and you'll envy the, envy of your peers as you turn worthless junk into valuable stuff. Whenever you invent an item, you get twice as many as normal. Oh shit, we should have just used that and then made that. That's actually pretty good. So what's Security Expert do? Reduces difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras. Turrets, bots, and we don't really need that because it's more the hacking safes and stuff. I might put that in there actually. And we got liquid nitrogen we can't use. Okay, so, let us double check that it's a combat thing. Electric flesh, right? You take less damage from electricity, you deal more damage. Electric flesh 2. We were going to go with the frozen, but I feel like electric flesh, we're using electricity a lot more now, so. For the hedge, lining up the headshots with the dart. You take much less... Yeah, okay, so we need a... what's this one? Combat. And then I think we were going to get an engineering... physical one as well for... something. That we just got. Was it sports boost 2? No, we're already using that. Medical expert 3. First aid kits give you much more... Yeah, okay. So we'll get a physical and a combat. Okay, physical... Done. I don't understand. I think it's up the top and I've got a circle cycle through, but I always forget that and I just do it. And combat. It wasn't combat at all, was it? Oh yeah, it was. Okay, good. Here we go. Wait. Frozen field, electric flesh 2. Done. All right, I think that's pretty good. We've got 330 to go. Target dummy's pretty cheap. It's not too bad either. I think out of all the ones that we used that we didn't have, I think target dummy is probably the most useful. What is this? This is the unaware people, not so good. Medical expert 2. First aid gives you more health. Let's have a look at what we've got. Okay, so, in here we have... extra... What was it that we wanted to put in here? I've already forgotten. Where is it? Medical Expert 3. There we go. Done. Perfect. And in here we got the electric flesh, so we're good. Alright, so what else do we want to buy? And what puzzles are we currently using? So we have... The push people away one. We have frozen fist, we have electric, we have fire, which we hardly ever use, but we need, we'll keep it for like setting shit on light, like the pools of oil and stuff. We'll keep it. Hypnotize Big Daddy, probably not anymore. Telekinesis, I don't know. So if we go here and we swap this up. So say Hypnotize Big Daddy. What else can we put in here? Hypnotize Big Daddy 2. Well, that's better than what we already had. Or it's Security Bullseye, which is kind of crap. So, do we want to put anything else inside instead? actually get target dummy? Enemies at your back, distract their attention with the helpful decoy. Okay, let's put that instead of hitting ties, Big Daddy.
Distract your enemies. Buy yourself time in dangerous situations.
And I think we're pretty good. We still got 300 atoms, so we've got so much that we could spend it on, but again, we don't really need any of this stuff. This wouldn't be too bad, because we do use vending machines quite a bit. What slot is this in, though? Engineering. Okay. Let's buy an engineering slot, then. Tonic. That's the word I was looking for before. Okay. Let's put it in there. That one? Greatly reduces the price of vending machines. Done. All right. I think we're pretty good. So now anything we invent, we get two double the amount, twice as much. I'm piecing rounds. We ran out of them, I think. Looks like make a few of them. Nice. Let's pick up the buck that apparently we bought at some point. Let's load up on ammo. We don't need to worry about pistol too much because we kind of don't use it anymore. Buck we definitely use, so that's good. Frag grenades, yes. Steel tip bolts, yes. And everything's much cheaper. And electric fire. Shit. Yeah, did I just fuck it? Or did I run out of money and that's why it just beat? Okay, how much electric buck do we have? 6. Okay. Just stick with this for the moment. I mean, this for the moment. And we'll stick with, electric, which is F3. Alright, finally, we can leave. This way. That was good, though. All of that was quite the amount of time coming. Where I fucked around, I bought the wrong stuff and all the rest of it, so now we've got it all sorted, we should be pretty strong. And our first aid kits now heal for way more as well, which is nice. Let's, that guy. That guy. That guy. What's down here? Somewhere we can't get to. Oh, sure we can, actually. Alright. Let's see what's down here. Let's not bother hacking this guy. Let's just take... Oh, shit. Why are we getting a... Yeah, sure. Oh, this is actually where we need to go. Right. Never mind.
You broke the spell! But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like you've never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Forfeit the point for me. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.
Alright.
I tried!
Shit, he did a pirouette! Timestamp. I haven't asked for a timestamp in a while, because you guys have just been doing it in general, which is great, but that was definitely timestamp worthy. Your pirouette. Let me get to her. I want her stuff. Okay, here we go. Point for me. We're getting there. We're fucking getting there. Getting close. Why do children take so long to grow? They eat and drink like pig and give nothing back. Must find a way to accelerate the process. Mmm. Don't know about that. What, a little bit of fire?
Alright, alright. You looking to slug it up, huh? dumb game, but I got all the atom in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about you. Now, I'm taking to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
What is this you wait for? Dun, 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 dun. Funnily enough, there's no water plasmid. I mean, you are in the water, but... I mean, we could have just run through that, to be honest. Quite the low on health. Gene bank, we've done that already.
You pack it in now, and I'll have to stop you and Frau Kraut. You keep on coming, and Rapture's a fish tank.
Scheiße, you let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, but of course, this will be no problem. Find a Big Daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Okay, other little sisters. There are three. So we're gonna have to kill one anyway. But luckily, there's one right there. Suit control system.
You see the suit control system? So good, get it.
So good.
That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting Big Daddies.
Dun, dun, dun.
The only way to get through that door, Fontaine, when through, is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big, stinking brutes.
See, this is part of it that I don't agree with. Right? They only trust me if you know, whatever. We have saved so many, and we saw them in their, like, with Tenenbaum in their, like, you know, living quarters and stuff. Just send one of them through the fucking hole in the wall and come and open it. But nope, we basically have to effectively turn ourselves, or not turn ourselves, but wear a Big Daddy suit, which is pretty awesome, it's gotta be said. But that always kind of bothered me a little bit. Anyway, it's like the only part of the story that I'm not a big fan of. Okay, who cares, right? We literally never use this ever. Let's go with damage increase, because why not?
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a Big Daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
Yeah, fucking... Let me do my thing, woman! Quite nice screen. Let's see if we can sneak past here without being seen. Never mind.
The parasite eats three things. Free mark. We bred little ones to increase the smell, the pheromone. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need three industrial applications of this stuff. And then the little ones will be drawn to you like it.
Whoa.
You'll have to gather three pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting, just like a Big Daddy.
Okay, so I can't go through here, there, maybe? Looks like I can. Do I have to jump through the window, maybe? Oh my god. Fuck off. No, I can't get through there. Oh my god. We'll go around.
Get me!
You know what? Let's take this. You know what? Let's not take this. Shit.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece. Brat by brat, consider it your legacy.
quite a nice turtle too. It's quite the place, actually. Quite the place. Alright. First aid kits. Yeah. Pink hypos? We'll take a few of them as well.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
I don't think I've ever heard that before. It's pretty good.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sounds like one of those big daddies. Retarded creature.
Bitch. Alright. We can't go back to Dealer. Whoa! Oh, I killed it and it blew up. And then the blowing up killed me. I thought I was actually pretty safe in that room. Turns out, no. Maybe we'll equip the shotgun for this part. Now we're on the other side. Wait, what was this place called? What keeps blowing up? Mendel Memorial Library, okay. Oh, that's what it is. Okay, well, let's get rid of that. Usually I hack those because they're really good. But whatever.
Dragging us out and fight me, you
fire these two. There should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them.
Okay, we got the boots. Damage research 2. Hit him where it hurts, and hit him hard. New damage research 2 lets you exploit your enemy's weaknesses even more than before. So it's just upgraded. Which is good. Man, we are making quite the racket with those boots on. Okay. There's one around here. It's probably a level above or below, I would think. I think we're done in this room. Shit, we don't have enough. Getting pretty desperate now. Okay, slot, health upgrade, yes. Eve upgrade, yes. We've only got 10 atom left. Can't do anything with that. But saving these three will give us another present, which should give us a heap more. So that's alright. Got more suit upgrades, which we didn't need. Suit control thingies.
Ryan picked this place here is where they built the Jupiter's Golem. Find the pieces of the suit.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spiced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
It's getting desperate. Fuck, if we hacked all of these, holy shit. I kind of want to, but I don't want to spend that. I mean, I could just, like, turn the recording off and then, like, turn it back on when they're all hacked, but that's a lot of time. And I...
Yeah.
Right in the crunch. feel like there's gonna be in here. You could just tell it was too open, there was definitely gonna be turrets of some sort. Okay, nice. We got quite the health pool now as well, which is really good. You invent and a shitload of come on. Okay. Aim right at it. You know what? Let's do this. We've done it. Alright, what's in here that was so important? Some batteries, some crossbow stuff. Alcohol. That was actually pretty lackluster. Oh well. You invent. Okay. Oh yeah, look at this. Two of them for free. If we invent another one, that's just gonna spit it out. So we won't bother. Heat seeking, we haven't even used any. Exploding buck. I think we're probably a bit low on that. We were a bit low, because we used them. Now we've got them. Fontaine runs a tight ship, apparently, even if he is a jacker. Fuck, three hits. I'd still take a beating, those things.
Ryan, he's a good guy.
Of course recruits are going to be no problem when you can fucking mind control people.
Oh, a terrible thing. Japanese kill every man in my city, except for Suchong. Suchong have opium. Very good opium. This war, terrible thing too. Not for Suchong. Everyone's scared now. Everyone need Adam. More than little sisters can make. Good.
This is where you find bodies.
Okay. We kind of cut that recording off, but let's see if we can do it again. Okay. Big Daddy Bodysuit gives you 25% resistance to all damage. Something tells you you'll need it.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Andrew Ryan reminds us we all have choices.
Okay, can we hack this? We can. Done.
Our choices make us.
Wunderbar. Grenade launcher, we already have stuff we already have. Probably nothing in here is going to be amazing. Console controls. Okay. Napalm? Console controls. Why? Oh, okay. It was worth it just for that. Holy shit. Can we get up here? We're too much of a fat man now. Okay, let's just turn this on then. All these do the same thing. Maybe we have to turn all three of them on? It seems silly. Like, what's the point of it? Oh, whatever. We'll turn it off. We can come back. Tell you what, we're at 40 minutes. What's over there? Yet another plot twist. We need to turn ourselves into a big daddy. We're almost done it, too. We just need the helmet. And I guess some gloves, but maybe not, because then we can't use plasmids or something. I'm not too sure. I can't remember. Either way, hope you enjoyed that. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.